Two Taiwan-based industrial design students, named Lawrence Lai and Luo Jingxian, have come up with a highly versatile electric motorcycle idea that could satisfy the longing for a multi-purpose commuter. Their adaptable two-wheeler is called TRISO Electric Motorcycle and comes with a futuristic design that allows it to easily shift from a performance bike into a cargo carrier in a heartbeat. The motorcycle is targeted towards riders in the 20 to 30 age range and would provide them with a way to easily get around town for purpose or pleasure. The motorcycle features three riding modes including Eco, Explore and Road, which will enable the rider to speed along according to their needs. Owners of TRISO would be able to use it for their daily commute to work, off-road adventures, and even shopping rides. The transportation solution also features a dedicated storage section in the body to easily accommodate shopping or essentials. Oh, elevate the futuristic feel and enhance its appeal for the younger population, the designers chose a cool color scheme that combines orange and gray hues with a white body frame. The conceptual TRISO electric motorcycle is imagined with a 100% emissions-free design. TRISO takes power from a 14-horsepower, 10-kilowatt engine and can reach a maximum speed of 75 kilometers per hour, 46.6 miles per hour. Speed is electronically limited to ensure driving safety. In the mixed city driving mode, it can provide a range of 130 kilometers, 80.7 miles.